All right, hi guys. I'm here for my Monday workout. So if you have not done your workout today, don't let Monday pass you by without getting your workout in. Start your week off right with a great workout. So today is going to be an AMRAP workout, which is as many reps as possible. So we have 6 sets of 2-minute workouts with 3 different exercises in each 2-minute section. And we're just trying to get through it as many times as possible within those 2 minutes and then have a 3-minute break. That's going to be a full body workout, and then we're going to have a 15-minute dedicated core workout afterwards. So this workout's going to be about 35 to 45 minutes long with stretching and cooling down. So hopefully you guys are ready to work out, ready to sweat. Leave your comments below. Let me know how it is, if you'd like me to add something, change something, or you need to understand how to do a modification, let me know. But I'm glad you guys are with me to work out, if you are. Thanks. All right, let's just shoulder rolls. Let's just start getting warmed up. March it out. 3, 2, 1, forward. Out wide, flat roll down. Shoulder to opposite knee. Bring it up. Out wide, squat, and down. All right, let's get the blood moving a little bit more. Turn into jumping jacks. Into high knee, slow at first. All right, let's start speeding it up. All right, fast. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, march it out. Good, keep marching. Breathe it up and down. Up and down. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started. 1st one's gonna be push up with a plank jump. So you're gonna push it up. 4 V's. All right, now we're going to plank jack. We got 4 plank jacks. 3, 4. All right, now mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, we're gonna go through all that again. 4 on each. Push it up, jump it in. Push it up, jump it in. Climbers. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Yeah. All right. Push it up. Jack it up. And then we have. Yeah. We'll breathe in. It's okay if you need it. Mountain climbers. All right, come on. We got 20 seconds. Let's try and go through that again. Push up. Jack it up. Push it up. Woo! These are burning. All right, come on down. Woo, those killed me. Woo. All right, we got 30-second break here. The next one's gonna be curtsy lunge with the side leg raise. So you're gonna go back to side. All right, we're gonna do that left side and right side. And then we got in-out squat jumps right here. 3, 4. Get ready. Let's go. Curtsy. Bring it out. Keep that core tight to stabilize. We got 4 of these. Switch legs. All right, in out. All right, back to curtsy. Bring it out. Don't have to go super fast. Take your time to really stabilize yourself. Good. In out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Other side. And out. All right, back to curtsy on 40 seconds to finish this round. Come on. Woo. Woo. Take your time, breathe. Get your balance. And out. Good, keep it going. Even if we don't finish the whole round. Come on. Good, and breathe, 30 seconds, get that water. All right. Next one's gonna be 30 seconds on a chair. Good, chair. All right, we're gonna do tricep dips on a chair. We're gonna do a bridge with a leg raise. And then we're gonna do tricep push-ups. All right. So get yourself a chair or the back of a couch and your tricep dips. Good. Now you're going to bridge using that chair. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. And then tricep push-ups. You go to the side. You're really close to your body, and back up. Good. We got 2 tricep workouts through this whole thing. You're gonna feel it. All right, back to the chair dips. Good. On the floor. Hips up. Leg raise up. 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Good. Back up. Come on, tricep dips. Oh, I'm sorry. We're gonna go into push-ups. Tricep push-up. Right here. Good. Check it out when you transition to the next. We got 3 seconds. 2, 1. That was a tough one. That was a lot of movement, but good job. Good work. Keep it going. All right. Now we got wide push-ups. Then we got up-down planks, 4 of them, up-down. And then we have a plank with alternating arm raise. You don't need your chair right now. Put that to the side. All right, you guys ready? We got 4, 3, 2, 1. Wide. Make those arms wide. Four. All right, plank up, down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. All right, now we're alternating. Arm raise with the plank. Ready? Let's bring it up. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Come on, shake it up. Come on. We're going back to wide. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, up, down, bring them back in close. Back to plank, down, up. Good, shake it out. We got arm raises to the front in your plank position. Get ready, pick it up. Let's go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Come on down. Shake out. All right, get a breather. Get some water right here. We got 2 more sets of 2 minutes. Whew, you're looking kind of crazy. It's all right. We're working out. Don't matter. All right, so the next set's gonna be more on legs. So we're gonna have squat jumps. So what that looks like, squat, jump. You wanna add something? Bring it up to a tuck. All right, then we're gonna have calf raises. You're right here. Real simple movement, but works great on the calves. And then we got side lunges. All right, here, let's go. Squat, jump. Come on, come on. Only 4 of them. Good. Now we have calf raises. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side lunges. 1. Count these 4 individually on each side. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, get low. 4. Squat jumps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Calf raises. Bring them up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lunges. Start right. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Squat jump. Let's get through 45 seconds. Come on. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Let's do those calf raises. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, lunge to the right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4. Good. Shake it out. We have one last rotation of 2 minutes. We're going to be laying down. So the first one is going to be Russian twist. So you're Russian twisting. Your hands are on your chest or clasped in the middle, side to side. You've modified, then your feet are down. All right. After that, we have butterfly sit-ups. You're in a butterfly. Your back. Come forward over the toes. All right. And then leg raises. It's up and down. All right. Let's go. Russian twist. Let's go. 4 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Butterfly. 4 of them. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Leg raises. Down and up. 1, 2, 3. One more. 4. Come up to Russian twist. Legs up. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, butterfly. Yep. Go over the toes. Up. 2, 3, 4. Leg raises. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Let's get it. Come on. We got 45 seconds. Russian twist. Legs up. Side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Butterfly. Hands up. Over. Back. Over. 2 more. Come on, let's finish this round out. Good. Legs up. Legs down. Up. 2, 3, 4, bring it up. Come on, we got 10 seconds. Let's finish with this Russian twist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Take a break. Woo! All right, get your breather in. We're going to have a few minutes in between this, and then we're going to go into our core workout for tonight, which is just going to be all core for the next 10 minutes. You got it. I promise. All right, let's see. Oh, come on, Tammy. You can do it with me. You got it. Come on, Michelle. You got to watch it once you get off work, all right? This is a good one for you. Upper body, legs, core, all of it. Come on, Aunt Tina. You can do it with me. All right, we're going to start here in the next 40 seconds. Get your water. All right, so we have 10 different workouts. Each one is going to be for 45 seconds. We're going to take a 15-second break, and then we're going to go into the next workout. We're just going to go through that whole set of 10 one time, all right? But we got it. We're going to have some strong abs after this one. All right, so we're going to start with a squat knee up. So what that looks like is you're gonna squat, knee ups on those obliques. All right, 45 seconds. Ready? Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Squat, knee up. Squat, really get low on that squat, high on the knee right there. Come on, doesn't have to be fast. We got 45 seconds of this. Come on, bring it up. Come on. Make sure those hips go to the back. Come on, we got it. We only got 10 more seconds left. Three, two, one. Shake it out, 15 seconds. The next one's gonna be a squat with a twist. So you're in your squat. You're going side to side. This is all it is. Just like that. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squat low. Side to side. Breathe. In the nose, out the mouth. Come on. Come on. I don't know if you can hear my music, but get you in the mood. Come on. Come on, 10 seconds. Come on. We got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Shake that out. Next one, straight planks. You can modify it to forearms or on the knees, but it's just a straight plank. Come on. Get down there. Ready? Let's go. Come on. Keep that core engaged, nice and tight. Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze that stomach. Come on. Breathe in the nose, out the mouth. Good, keep it going, come on. Come on. If you need to modify to knees, that's fine. But those hips stay planked out. Don't bring them up to a T-top. Bring them down. Come on, we got 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, down. Good. All right, we're going to Russian twist. You already know what those are. We've already done it. So let's get in position. We got 5 seconds. Russian twist, go at your own pace. Ready? Let's go. Come on. Breathe. If you got to modify with the feet down. Modify with the feet down. That's fine. But keep it going. Come down if you need to. Come on. You got it. Don't stop. This 15 seconds. Come on. Keep it going. Keep those feet down. Bring them up. Whichever is best for you. Keep it going. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Now we got reverse crunches. We're laying it down. Your feet are up. You're gonna tap and bring the knees into your chest for a reverse crunch. Ready? Let's go. Good. Come on, keep it going. Bring those knees in, keep those knees back. Come on, 7 seconds, we got it. 3, 2, 1, come down. goals. All right, you guys all know what those are. We love them, but we hate them all at the same time. Goodbye, cycling. Ready? Let's go. Make sure you're not pulling your head. It's all in the motion of your core. If you have to take that 2-3 second break, take that 2-3 second break. Breathe it in, and then go back at it. Come on, come on, come on. Two-3 second break if you need it. Ready? Keep at it, 10 seconds. Come on, 10 seconds. And done. All right, we have suitcases. We're still getting that core. We're still working hard right now. So you're gonna bring those knees in, and you're gonna go out and in. Modification is one leg out and in. Up and in. Let's go. Come on. Timer's already started. Come on. Too fast so you can see me all the way. So this is the modification. Feet are down. If you're trying to do high intensity, you're bringing everything up. Good. Ten seconds. Come on. One more. Woo, all right. We got mountain climbers. We have two more things. Mountain climbers and then plank to pike. And then we're done. Come on. Mountain climbers. We got it. Come on. Bring those knees in. Good, keep it going. Keep going. If you need that 2-3 second break, take the break and then push right back into it. Come on, we got 15 seconds. Come on. Three, two, one. Woo! Last one, plank to pike. So you're going to be in a plank position, and then you're going to go up into a pike, touching the opposite toe with the hand. Pike. All right, let's go. Get into it. Come on, let me go back so you can see. Again, take that 2-3 second break. It is okay. Don't waste the whole time though. Come back and get right back into it. Let's go. We got 12 seconds. Come on. Come back to plank. Pike it up. And down. Woo! Let's go into child's pose. Knees wide, hands out straight. Take the butt to the feet. Stretch it out. Good job. Come forward. Hands in front. Bring the hips down. Look up. And then walk it up to your knees. Let's stretch out the bottom half of our body. Bring a leg up. Breathe up. Come down to the inside. And really stretch into that line. You should feel the stretch in the front hamstring. 3, 2, 1. Come up to the bent knee. in the chest, shoulders relaxed, pushing it forward. Make sure you're breathing. Good, and come back. Touch your knee. As you can see, I'm not that flexible, so I don't want to touch you if you can't get there. It's okay. And come up. Other side. Breathe up. And come down. Stretch into that. One. Three. Two. Come up to the bent knee. Good. You guys did great today. You should be sweating. You should feel this workout. You should feel great. All right, let's lean it back. Straighten that leg out. Three, two, one. Good. We're going to step it up. Roll it up. Five, four, three, two, one. Breathe up. Going to do a wide stance. Squat it down. Bring your elbows to your inner thighs. Push them out. Keep your chest up. Now side to side. Little rock here. Good. Bring those hands down and straighten the legs and walk over to the right. Left. Three, two, one, down middle. And roll it up. Three, two, one, up. Breathe in and breathe out. Great job, guys. Great workout today. Thank you for joining me. That was about 30 minutes of a great workout. Total body, and we really focus on those core abs. Please leave comments below what you like to see. I'll try and have a couple more videos for the rest of this week so that you guys can be able to work out with me and stay active during this time. So don't slow down, don't stop moving, get active.